I was looking for some metal to absorb. Hold still! Snake venom burns!
Kevin, you okay?
I will be, Gwen, soon as I armor up.
This would be a lot easier if Ben was here.
Guess that fancy watch of his doesn't keep good time.
Ow. And the bad guy is kicking our butts.
About time you got here.
There's going to be a Sumo Slammers movie.
Really? Live action? And I don't think you're adorable. I think you're obnoxious. Obnoxious. That's what Gwen used to call me all the time. Am I using it right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
You've been obnoxious ever since you...
saved the whole entire universe?
See? You're doing it again.
Vilgax has issued a Conqueror's Challenge to you.
Ben can't accept that.
Ooh, that's going to leave a mark.
You'd think.
We defeated the hybrid and...
saved the whole entire universe.
We know.
I still think you're gonna need an edge. You know your Omnitrix?
Yeah?
We're gonna hack it.
I don't think this is such a good idea.
Relax. I've been, acquiring stuff we need to fix the Omnitrix for months.
Years, if you count back to when you were trying to steal it from me.
Let it go, Ben.
Vilgax won't stand a chance.
I'm in. Let me see if I can access the user interface. Ooh, sorry.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
As much as ever. See? Nothing to worry about.
My disappointment with you is great.
Yeah, the line starts over here.
Do not tamper with the Omnitrix, Ben Tennyson. You are not ready.
Whoa.
This is obviously a test.
Test?
Want to help me?
No.
Scared of the little guy?
Yes. It's overloading. Dump the watch. Maybe I can... What? Half the garage fell on me. Of course I look a little... banged up. No! I'm a monster again. Right. Just concentrate. It's not working.
Why don't you change back to normal?
I can't.
What?
I can't! Let me bring you up to speed, hero. Thanks to you, I can't turn back. I'm a monster.
Good chromastone!
Oh yeah, there's your guiding intelligence in action. Hey, Rocky! Over here! Have it your way. I was looking for a good fight, and this is all the excuse I... Oh, you are in so much trouble. Does that help?
Yeah, it does.
We've been at this for hours. We should stop and rest.
No time. If you're sleepy, I can drive.
Seriously, though. Not to mention that your Omnitrix is busted.
You broke it!
You broke it and turned me into this!
Kind of an improvement if you ask me.
He's gonna lay eggs in Gwen's head, and when they hatch, they'll eat her brain.
That's ridiculous.
What? You've laid eggs before.
Thanks. Didn't know you could do that.
Just made it up. I'd do what he says, or do you just need someone to translate?
Remember you were gonna do something in about 5 hours?
Vilgax, dude. Got one. We're right on top of it.
Try not to hit it with your car this time. I wonder if there are any alligators down here.
Alligators? Maybe I should go up top and guard the exit.
Big tough Kevin is scared of alligators.
There aren't any alligators in the sewers. That's just an urban myth.
Yeah, and we're supposed to be an urban myth too. Anyway, you're scared of spiders.
Are there spiders down here?
Sorry.
Are you sorry you blew us up?
Her, maybe. You, not so much.
Vilgax challenged me, and I'm the one with the Omnitrix.
At least most of it.
I'll just stall him.
Until...
yield!
Don't listen to him, Ben!
Do not interfere with this contest!
Who's interfering?
Kevin?
I was gonna...
Are we there yet?
Does it look like it? Another half hour. Less if I kick in the ramjets.
You have ramjets?
Speed traps coming up. Highway patrolman with a radar gun.
We're on duty. Can you do something?
Can I do something?
Cloaking field gives me a headache.
Speeding tickets give me a headache. So, what's the big deal if they eat a few rocks?
Looked in a mirror lately?
Ben, where are you? Ben! Ow! Ow! You gotta be kidding me! Those cow things bit me.
Precisely why I chose to surround them with the metal rails. I observed that they only eat stone.
Lucky me. How come we never heard of them?
Kid, there's lots of species here on Earth you won't find in any book. That's where fairy tales come from. They're all real.
Even Bigfoot?
Don't be ridiculous. That's a guy in a suit.
They're walking tanks. What could make them uncomfortable?
Now what?
You had to ask.
I'll turn into Jet Ray and slow us down!
You'll dent the roof!
Plan B?
I got one!
Cool.
Yeah, but that can't be good for the suspension. What are you, claustrophobic?
I'm so not claustrophobic. I just can't stand being in tight, closed spaces, okay? You have a problem with that?
TNT. What did you do that for? Cut it out!
You cut it out! The room's filled with dynamite! You almost blew us up!
How was I supposed to know?
I don't know. Reading?
I just don't like her much, and they don't like me.
You don't say. They tried to eat my hand.
You shouldn't let him do that.
Uh-huh. He doesn't know anything. We should ditch. Volcanus? Yeah, we know him. We don't like him, though.
Remember all that Tadenite that I took off of you?
Yeah, I remember.
And before you know it, I have all the comforts of home.
Wait, home? Where you come from on a cool day, it's 850 degrees.
Uh-huh.
That doesn't look good. Well, we're still here, aren't we?
I figure, what's to keep Volcanus from coming back and dropping another bomb down the shaft, eh?
I love it. Volcanus spent a fortune on filing fees and got nothing in return.
You eat them?
Who wants barbecue?
Ew.
Now that you mention it, I haven't had anything all day.
Ow!
What? Podunk town in the middle of nowhere. Why don't aliens ever go missing any place fun? Hooligans. And from the looks of it, amateurs.
Kevin, don't. Please don't do it.
It is gold.
Look at this place.
Sure, these farmers must be rolling in.
Kevin?
I was gonna say dough. Get your hands off my ride. Save it. We're plumbers. Yeah, I better go keep an eye on them.
Would you?
I've seen a lot of strange and messed up things.
How does this rank?
It's up there.
It seems pretty laid back for spring break.
Laid back? Naughty, naughty. Amateurs. Whoa! Tell me when you're gonna do stuff like that. Busted at spring break. Yeah, I've been there.
Our entire economy's based on alien
poop. I'll go with Ben.
Kevin, are you avoiding me?
No, I just love hanging out with your cousin.
That's the second time you've ditched her. Are you two fighting?
If we were, would I talk about it with you?
Okay.
Won't be a problem finding them. I see you hiding back there. Come on out before I have to hurt you. See, this is why everybody hates politicians. Got greedy, huh? Decided to have your own personal gold maker. Make, I'm funny.
Really?
Don't hurt him! He's still my best friend!
We'll try.
She'll try. I'm not promising anything.
He'll only stay in that form as long as he keeps eating.
So, good news.
Sure. Give us the rest of it.
One wrong step and it could be your last.
Are you hurt?
No, I like being blown up.
Are you okay?
Do we have to talk about it?
Not if you don't want to.
Here.
That day at the pier.
Wanted you to have something to remember me. The way I used to be.
Kevin, you know I don't care what you look like.
Maybe not, but I do.